Hey, no. I don't want any loving right now. Jesus, quite a lot. You just spawned right in front of me. Oh, neat. We're here. I'm looking to see if there's any thermal events. This is an interesting spot to make a base. Right along. Let's eat one of these. And even though we don't have the actual thermal power plant. It's technically better than up here. Some aggressive things still, but I don't think they're all that bad. They don't appear to be anyway. Make it like right there. Yeah. And with... Oh, cute. Better run. Alright, I don't even have the supplies. I'm gonna leave the emoth here Because I need to figure out where this is. And by just leaving that here, it's gonna be an easy way to find this again. Also, it's running out of power, so we can't really afford to go back and forth a million times. Friendly fish. No. We at least have enough to make some more. So, we got the water. Alright, so here's our new problem. We need a way to get more supplies. Bad. You know, more room. Badly. Yeah, well, I'll just take that. It's 4x4. Well, we're just gonna be dropping it for a little bit. I'll get you guys in a bit. Inventory's still full. Oh shoot. Whatever. Okay, that crash first spawned badly and is actually stupid. We need more metal. We're gonna require a lot of metal. We may need a lot of quartz as well to make glass. This will give us some metal. Alright. Making a base, making a base. See any of those bladder fish? Oh, there's one. Got you. This here we go. Let's start converting more of this. We have a lot more room once we start converting a lot of actual stuff. Now we definitely have more room for that thing. But first, just in case that's something else entirely, let's make some glass. We got more quartz if we ever need more. Not that hard to get quartz. Let's go get that weird thing that was outside. Dang it, I don't know where it was now. Yeah, I really don't know where that was. There's some scrap right there though. Not that I can see any of them. Okay. Alright, let's go here. Let's see. We have more than enough for that. Just bring like three more, good. I don't think we need any gold ore right now. Definitely bring the quartz with us. Don't need more greedy. And Let's bring another quartz. Alright, to make sure we can make everything. We're gonna start off just making one solar panel on top. Just to make sure we have power going into the place. Then we can make... We need to pick the hatch to get inside. This right here, which got more than enough. Excellent. Alright, so let's just go ahead and start doing it. Actually, we need a beacon. We can't. Not yet, anyway. Yeah. So we'll do that later. Let's get the building! Wow, this isn't what I thought. That's just me. Oh shoot.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I don't like this. So... Oh! Back in. I'm not gonna like it if we keep getting attacked by those guys. Let's move. Let's build this here because this is a nice big flat area. Yeah. We always just construct it. Guys are starting to get annoying. There. Not to worry about him anymore. No. Eric. And we would want
Caution. Mild dehydration detected. Fluid intake recommended.
I don't know how to build this out. Maybe I should just put down some... exterior build beds. Okay, well, we know we can build some things in between. Yeah, let's just do this. And we can put the hatch right here. Or down by 7. And
emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
That's fine. Can't make a moon pool, but we can make this stuff. Let's make an intersection.
Oxygen.
I don't know what the thing is. I'm just gonna go straight up. Oh! Or pass it to me. Alright, we need water badly.
Emergency. Severe dehydration. Detected.
I know.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
I have salt. We can make purified water. Well, filtered water. We can also go back to those area outside the Aurora where there's all those crates outside. And we can just keep looking until we get some water there. Anyways, while I'm getting supplies, I'll see you guys later.